name is Katie Boss, physical therapist at In Motion OC here in Orange County, California. I'm here today to talk to you about ACL repair recovery. The ACL is a ligament in the knee. It's a very strong ligament that provides stability in forward and backward motions. It's vital in any kind of cutting, jogging, or jumping activity. It is usually injured due to a force or heavy activities that involve cutting or jumping, like soccer, basketball, football, any kind of sport, even falling when snowboarding or skiing. The goal for rehab with physical therapy is to restore normal range of motion and strength so we can get you back to what you'd love to do most. The first stage is all about protecting the graft and controlling inflammation and swelling and improving range of motion. The second part is a little bit higher intensity strengthening, looking at improving your balance and functional activities such as walking, climbing stairs, squatting, and the sort. The third is all about your final stage of rehab and recovery. Pretty much basically whatever you want to do. You and your physical therapist will talk about that and your goals, and they'll help you guide you along the way so that you can make sure that you go back to sports and activities safely. If you need any help, please feel free to click on the link below and we can get you started on your road to recovery. Thanks, bye.